In my recent pastoral letter, Transformed by Hope, Let Us Rebuild Our Tomorrow, spoke of the reliance of all people on God during this coronavirus pandemic. In this challenging time, we ask the Holy Spirit to grant us freedom and spirit in order to loosen ties and holdbacks that prevent our souls from flying towards the divine. We pray humbly and constantly for the virtue of fortitude, a gift of the Holy Spirit that is rooted in trust. We do not know exactly what God has in store for us, but while we wait and work for this crisis to be over, let us hope together, not that this will just be an episode in history from which we recovered, but a turning point that we embraced, allowing God to heal and transform each one of us and the whole world in something better. As you know, ACTS retreats have been canceled until at least the end of this year, possibly longer. These gatherings have boosted the ranks of our Catholic deacons and turned religious skeptics and lapsed Catholics into believers again. Thousands of volunteers every year brought the retreat to others and allowed them to experience the love of God through their fellow Christians. The retreat is offered for adults in both English and Spanish, and for teens in English. ACTS retreats take place worldwide. The overwhelming success of ACTS is due to the ever-working presence of the Holy Spirit, alive within hundreds of people who carry the retreats to new parishes. The founders have always credited the Holy Spirit for the idea, which is one of the more effective approaches to inspiring Catholics to be active in their parishes. Now more than ever, ACTS needs your support. The entire budget has been severely affected with the cancellation of retreats and trainings. The revenue lost leaves a challenge that must be met. This 9th annual ACTS Missions Gala, being held virtually, is raising critical funds needed to continue services and prepare for when ACTS retreats resume. This gala is also bringing brothers and sisters together to share their ACTS stories. People are tuning in from around the world. Please continue your support by donating or buying an auction item for the event website. I express my gratitude to the thousands of men and women who have worked extremely hard for the success of the retreats while continuing to improve ACTS through the guidance of the Holy Spirit. May God bless you all.